Vic, how did you have it?
Thank you.
Was it a split decision?
Give me get a picture real quick.
Did you have it a split decision?
Of course. They say you have to beat the champ, and man, they proved themselves to each other.
Can you take our picture?
Big respect to both, bro. Those are warriors right there. Mm-hmm. That was a fight, man.
One, two, three.
Now, you still at 47?
Yes, sir. Still at 47.
What's next?
I saw that, and I'm like, dang, another Berto Ortiz one.
I was about to ask you about that. I was just about to ask you about that.
They asked me over there a little while ago, Vic, do you think you can go like this for 12 rounds? I said, I do with Berto. So I don't count this man short.
Yeah. What's next for you? Right.
I'm just waiting for Al Heyman to give me my dates, man. We'll be ready, though.
Okay.
We'll be ready.
Who's the number one welterweight right now, would you say? Without being disrespectful to you, obviously.
I'm off the charts right now.
Okay.
Total respect.
Crawford or Spence, obviously, right now.
I don't know, man. That's a great question, man. I'll get you guys a rebound on that one. I need to get back in the mix, too, though.
When we go see
you. Oh, you might be signing with Top Rank? Are you implying that?
My deal. No way. My deal. Victor.
Un video. Arre. Aquí todo con el campeón.
What's up, baby? Big hug, man. I'll see you guys in Ventura.
Sir.
Are you in?
Yo, bro, I was trying to find you right now.
Where are you sitting?
I was sitting right
there.
Right by
Tonio. Urkel. Yeah. Urkel, you see Urkel?
Yeah. Yes, sir. Yeah.